Hi guys, so for today's makeup look, I have decided to do this super pretty Valentine's Day look. I think it's perfect for a date night or any occasion. You could even wear this not Valentine's Day. I think the pink and the red complement each other so much. And I decided to do this super amazing wang. I just think it looks, look at this wang. So good. Goes all the way to the heavens. So keep watching. I hope you like it.
Oh, okay.
There we go.
Good?
Yeah. Then we want to take the beauty blender again.
I got some work to do now.
And just blend it all in. Yeah. Yep, dab it in there.
That's too hard. I can't tell if it's beauty.
I want to highlight my whole face today.
Yeah. I got a little piece there though.
Now we're gonna take the Laura Mercier, or no, the Kat Von D setting powder with the beauty blender. Eyebrow really needs setting.
I feel like I'm abusing it.
You're abusing the beauty blender. Hashtag. Bring the beat in. Now we're gonna go in with our e.l.f. bronzer and just bronze up the face.
Can't you see the glow on the window pane?
we're gonna go in and highlight the face. Sorry, Anastasia Beverly Hills. And our the Estee edit.
terrified.
I mean, this time. No, you haven't done it.
I'm not done. I got half of it on my hand. Wait, that's what I was just doing. Was the bottom. Did I miss the lip? Are you pretty bad? Oh.
You did the top.
That comes out a lot thicker than that. Wait, hold on. You missed your mouth.
It's think expensive.
Wait, no, I didn't get your forehead.
No, it's expensive. Oh,
that's good. I think we're done.
Okay. I'm gonna cover my face when I come over here.
I'm terrified. Oh, I missed your eyes. Oh my god. It looks like you got beat up. That's horrible. The eyes aren't terrible, like the pink part's not bad. And then that black just went to